Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to another music video reaction. I'm Spicy Ben. Today, we are going to be taking a look at a brand new artist from Japan. Well, not brand new, but brand new to my channel. I have actually heard of her before. This is Yorushika, and I believe the song is called Fall of the Capital. I actually seen, I was listening to Hikaru Utada, and I was listening to her sing the main themes of Kingdom Hearts and Kingdom Hearts 2, the video game. Simple and clean. And then Spotify was running automatically after I ran through a small playlist of Hikaru Utada, and then this artist, Yorushika, there was another song of hers I played, and I was like very interested in hearing more, or actually looking at music videos from her. And luckily, a YouTube subscriber dropped this on my community tab, and I was like, oh, wait a minute. This is the woman I listened to on Spotify the other day. So we are going to be taking a look at, for the very first time on my channel, Yorushika, Fall of the Capital. All right, let's go. She has a very beautiful voice. Look how thick that bamboo is. Very calm and soothing voice. It's a song that makes you feel all warm and cozy inside. I've seen that waterfall in a samurai movie before. At least I think so. Wow, she's... I would love to just have a playlist with wonderful, amazing voices like hers, and then just play it right as I'm about to go to sleep. It's just so soothing. Wow, beautiful capture of the, what is it? Is it sunrise or sunset? Depending on which coast this is on. Wow. And that is Yoru Shika. And I am going to go ahead and check this music video out again. And this time I'm going to actually read the lyrics to it. And this is Yorushika, Fall of the Capital. Please tell me what you guys think of this song. Please leave your thoughts in the comments section down below. I really enjoyed it. Like I said, when I first heard her, like when I was listening to the music on Spotify, I was just listening to Hikaru Utada, and then the playlist ended, and then it automatically suggested artists. As soon as I heard her voice, I immediately had to stop everything I was doing, and I was like, oh, who is Yorushika? It's like, this is a really good song. And literally, this was just a couple of days ago, and it was just a coincidence that one of the viewers popped this in my community tab. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers. We're going to be unlocking monetization very soon, which is very good for live streaming. I can't wait to hang out with you guys very soon. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next. Rock on, dudes. Hey, members of the House of Spice, you know what time it is? That's right, it is shameless plug time. If you like my content, just support me on Patreon. There's going to be a $1, $3, $5, $10, $20 tier. You guys can change tiers whenever you need to, cancel, and then resubscribe whenever you want. Anniversary billing is also available. What does that mean? Well, if you subscribe to me and join my Patreon on the first of every month, you will be billed through your credit card or your PayPal on the first of every month. Thank you guys so much for your support. Like, comment, subscribe, give me some love. Rock on, dudes.